Welcome back to Let's Play Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and I've watched back where I've been going and determined a way I can take. I've seen a way I haven't gone, a couple ways I haven't gone. I want to go past this thing. Well, they're really homing in on me. I'm just looking at my notes here. Right. Yeah, I'm not sure. Maybe my notes don't make sense now. Look at the soldier. Right. Here's the soldier. And I think there's a staircase we had taken. I'm gonna decide not to take that this time. I'm not even sure. Yeah. As a man. Ouch. Throwing lightning at us. Now she's not gonna reach that. She might reach this. Good, we got that hit in. Oomph. An elixir, nice. We need those. So, my notes didn't make sense to me. Because where I was supposed to come across a staircase, and then... Yeah, I'm not sure. I don't remember there being another staircase, so I might have gone the wrong way. Anyway. Oh, I am using the small one. Did that by mistake. My own notes confused me to the point where I don't even know what I'm doing. Maybe this is what I was thinking of. Ah, God, it hit me from behind. Just want to avoid some of these encounters. That one's still standing. Not anymore. Alright, so Now I forget what I was doing. Did I take those stairs, or was I gonna... I think these are the... Oh my god! I think those are the stairs I wanted to avoid. So... I think... I was supposed to not... go down them? I can't be sure. Two, maybe three. Three, nice. It's a weak finishing move to begin with, huh? This one's the more damaged. Die, damn you! Thank you. Stella? Nice. Level 41. And Durzel. 41 as well. Yo-Yo is right behind, and Chris, not far behind either. Magic! I was hitting the wrong key. Okay. So four monsters run into us. I'm gonna go west. Let's save here, just in case. I'm gonna make a separate sheet of notes here from my save point. Okay. Okay. From save point, I'm gonna write... Save point... Went... Alright. Intersection. Okay. So, we came from... East. Now we're gonna go west. We have not gone south. We are not going south. Ugh. It's impossible to avoid that small. Carter. Avatar B. I was gonna go for his finishing move again. Yeah, I wish I could. Mario's getting a little low. Nice hit. Missed. Mario. Yes, 41. And Chris? Not yet. Okay, so I was heading that way, obviously. That's items, and then, yeah, that. Now we do have... We can get some more full mind potions, so I'm going to use some... Remind potion on Chris. Still have plenty, so... Oh, God! Stop! Hopefully we get hit somewhere good before we hit level 42. Alright, so we got stairs this way. I don't know how we did that. Oh, it's a dead end. But can we get in there? Nope, didn't get it that time. They're always getting us from behind. Bang you around a little bit. Still have that one. He's like under the fortress, can't even see him. Alright, so from the way we came, we can only go this way and take the stairs. Nice try, bucko. I've been here. I've seen that before. Ugh, just ran right into it. So I guess we're going west. Alright, she's got a finishing move. Two left. Oh my god, 23 points on Chris. I still got a bunch of these. Or two of these. You're toast, buddy. A full cure. I realize there's another one right there. So I'm gonna go west or south? Well, let me look at my items, because I think I'm full of the full cures, yes. So I'm going to use one, so we can pick up another. So we have a full stack. I know it seems like a waste, but we're probably going to get another one. This is like basically freeing up mana. Those crates look different though. I don't think we've been there. And there's stairs there. I have no idea what we're going, what we're doing. Okay, we're by the soldier, but we're on a different path. So we can go... We can't go... Yeah, I'm gonna make another save here. Because I think we've made it to a new area. I think we want to be around here. I just don't want to know if we want to go... I don't know if we're gonna go north or... east. That's so noisy. Let me make another save. Alright. So, I'm gonna write went north. So if you get majorly lost, you can just restore the save if you want to, and then go east. Oh, God, I could have avoided that. I could have been a contender. No, not Swordfang. He might just one-shot all these, so I'm not gonna have them use their finishing moves. Shot at two of them. And now we just got one left. Bye bye. I wish they would lose morale and flee more often. Another elixir, nice. So we were heading this way. Just curious how many elixirs we have. It's items, and then, yeah, healing potions. I don't want to keep going items, items. We're full of elixir, but we can't use it unless someone's fallen in battle, so I can't clear that up, that stack. I'm trying to draw him over here so we can just do this. Okay, so there's a stairs there. What's the other way? Ugh. I have to, like, turn when I'm closer to the monster. That delay. I was hoping I would finish one of them off. I didn't heal Stella. I should. Yeah, I think I should. Good. Saved her life this time. Take this. Still working on Hazard Man A. Here we go. Well, this guy's already damaged by Durzel's finishing move. Remind potion. That's funny. I thought we weren't picking those up anymore. Maybe now that I used one, it knows that I need one? Shrug. I Crystal has the most mana. Oh, he's fast. Look how fast it is. So just stairs down here. What's this way? Stairs and then stairs. How do I know which one to take? And then it also continues around this way. Another set of stairs and another hallway. Does this go? Ah. I haven't been in here though. Did I come from here? This is crazy. Right, we came from here. Ugh. I would load that save, but I don't want to lose all the experience. Oh, he doesn't have his finishing move. How dare you? How dare you again? That was a good blow. Hazard Man B is messed up. Everyone get Hazard Man B. It's up Stella, I can't reach. Lightning, man. Recure on self. Recure on Yurio. Oh boy. We're avoiding being killed. Oh well. Knocked unconscious in this case. I got full meters for next round, that's for sure. Not this time, bucko. Okay, so it says we went north, but we did go north and we didn't continue everything. I kind of stopped and went back. So let's go forward. See what's up here. Oh, just more stairs. More stairs. Ah! Say it ain't so. When no one can attack because it's too far away. The tiny amount of experience I got, you see that? It's like bloop. All right, so since we have a full stack, I'm gonna recare remind potion on Cress. I do not like this. Too much. They turn into mandatory monsters because you can't avoid them. I mean, you can avoid some of them. A lot of times it avoids backtracking to a more open area. So that's C and D. He'll attack D. Attacked him. It looks like he landed on her. Nice. B is damaged. I'm not sure. C. Well, C. I think C was only damaged by Chris's finishing move, which wasn't that much. We're getting nothing from these. So I wonder if we use a recure potion, if we'll pick up a recure potion. If it works like that. Mm-hmm. Because I'm surprised we pick up that one remind potion. Monsters. I can't avoid it. I get all three. Advance into that room now. Standing against a wall. So there's a hallway down there, and then what is over here? A staircase. Of course it's a staircase. God. That one who won't die. It's like, you want an engraved invitation on a headstone? I'll engrave it for you. There you go. Alright, so do we want the stairs or do we want this? This is overlooking. And let me guess. Back to the beginning, aren't we? I'm running. I'm running! I'm running. This is exactly where we came from? I'm running! I'm running! I'm running! This is nowhere new, in other words. Yeah. I'm surprised it didn't even tell us that what's... It. I'm surprised it didn't tell us that the two of them were no longer there. Like it did the first time. Well, I guess, why would it say that over and over again, right? So is it a total waste episode other than leveling up? Alright, so I'm gonna put this down as an optional episode. Because we didn't find our way. We're still all the way back here. And I'm gonna pause this so that monster doesn't run over here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'm going to... I don't know. Off screen, I'm gonna figure this out. And I'm gonna show you where I've gone. And... it's going to be cool, and it's going to be actually me getting somewhere other than in circles. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.